Copy. Code 3. ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Jim Owens on a Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kit. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Smells like blood.
All right. Stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Something? Someone alive in here.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible.
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
What the hell?
Where's the exit? yourself within. Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. There's it just turns itself around and around. The night jolts tight in the noose.
Let's go, man.
Joseph, man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I waited, but
please settle down, Leslie.
Yes, sir. With free, guys, with free. Fall.
Damn it. Are we cut off from everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine.
Fall!
Fall!
un segundo. Che presa in frangino, signor dottore. This found the lake town, cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in village of Fanuk River, several residents uncounted for. Alright. I was actually in jail.
Hello? Anybody there?
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
A hospital?
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that.
That's real.
Please, sign in here. Without signing in, there is no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
The chair. Yes, sir.
It smells like medicine.
You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
Okay.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Huh? You're gonna burn.
Now what makes you say that?
I like that bitch.
Shit. What the hell is going on? Where am I? Kidman, where are you?
Connolly.
I don't even know if I'm supposed to go through here. Yes, sir. Is it in somebody?
Connolly?
Were you warning me about this? You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
things, but okay. Show me that shit. Give me that song. Finally got my good badge at Detective Sebastian Castellano. I like the sound of death. Seems a long time coming, but they say that I'm the one that the fastest ever to rise through the ranks. Good way to get started. I know that I can do more good as a detective than I ever could as a beat cop. Plus, I don't have to wear their damn uniform anymore. The pay bump doesn't hurt either. KCPD keeps all the help they can get. There's a seemingly disproportionate amount of crime these days. Crimson City is my home, and it's my job to protect it. Damn. So what the fuck?
If that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
snimați vorbe de el.
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Still got the fat wall on the water.
Thank you.
this time.
There.
No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor, Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you. Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good Lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
It was renewed.
Come on. must find my patients, Leslie. We must be going. There's no time for fooling around. We must be going. We must be going. We must be going.
Oh, I'm talking a lot. Drop speed.
We must find my patients, Leslie. Find my patients, Leslie.
The real firecracker tennis is a nonsense, my kind of woman, but I've got to watch it around her. She almost caught me checking out her hash today. Yes, sir. That's enough for today. Goodbye.